Good morning, you guys. All right, so I'm going to be posting this video after another video because we actually got another foster placement and it has been 2 days since we've gotten her. So she is actually a lot younger than our last placement. Our last placement was 15 when she came to us and 16 when she left. So since then, Cody and I decided to shift our age bracket to do a little bit of a younger placement. And so we said from 0 to 12 years old is what we were, you know, looking to do for our next placement. And so we got a call, and it was an emergency placement. So from the time I got the call to the time she actually arrived to our house, it was only like a 2-hour difference. So we had no time to prepare. That being said, this video is going to be a haul of all the stuff that I went out after work and got for her last night. We still need a lot more things, but it's a good start, and I thought maybe you guys would enjoy seeing some cute little girl clothes. All right, so I'm just gonna hop right in. So the first thing I got was this little jacket. It is so cute. And then the little hood, it has like little teddy bear ears, and look at this. Oh, the inside is like pink leopard. It is so cute. And it has like two little ties right here in the front. And then that's what it looks like on the inside. It matches that pink leopard. So this will be really good because we live in Virginia. And this is Jessica Simpson brand, by the way. I actually got her a few Jessica Simpson stuff. Like, she does really cute clothes. So we live in Virginia, and it is starting to get kind of cold here, and baby girl did not come with a whole lot. I think she came with maybe like 3 outfits, but they really don't fit her. They were either like way too small or way too big, her jacket being one of them. She did come with a jacket, but it was like just swimming on her. Like, I couldn't even get her little hands out of the sleeves. So this will be more comfortable for her. And then the other jacket we can still save for when she grows into it. And then I got her some of these, like just like little joggers and some cute plain shirts that you can mix and match with anything. So I thought this was really cute. It's nothing crazy, but it's good if she's just gonna be kind of playing or lounging around the house. And then, oh my gosh, I wish you guys could feel stuff through a video, but these are like the softest pajamas ever. I mean, if she's not tired before we put these on her, she's just gonna wanna pass out as soon as we put them on because they are so cozy. But I love the print on these. And I just feel like it's really feminine and soft and very cute and girly, so I'm excited. But so these aren't the footsie ones, but I did get a couple pairs of the footsie pajamas. This is another Jessica Simpson one. Ah! Okay. So how freaking cute is this? So if you guys can see the print, it's like a soft yellowy flower, and it's just got like the little ruffles like on the sleeves and in the front. It's so precious. And then these are actually like the little jegging material, so they're gonna be comfy for her. And then we got her these shoes. Are these not adorable? They're so cute. I put them on her, and I don't think she didn't come with any shoes. She just came with socks on. So I don't think she's really used to wearing shoes, honestly, because she kind of like, as soon as I put them on, she kind of like did her legs weird. Like, she almost was like off balance or just like didn't know how to walk in shoes. So hopefully she gets used to them. But we got her these ones. And these are Fila, and then these are as well, but we just got her pink and then the white. So that way, hopefully everything will go ahead and match with the outfits that we got. But I had such a hard time finding her shoes. Like, they were either falling off of her too big, or they'd be like really tight, like at the top of the shoe. So the full Velcro is the only thing I could find that was adjustable enough to give her room. So I don't know if it was just that store or if we're just gonna have a hard time finding her shoes. So we'll have to keep looking, but I do wanna get her some like winter boots, just in case she's going outside and wants to play. It's cold, like I said. Speaking of cold, we got her a little winter hat, a little puffball. It cracks me up. And then we got her little mittens. I was going to get her the individual gloves, but all the gloves were like just so big. I mean, I guess her hands are just still so tiny that it's hard. So I figured the mittens would be better. And this is, it came together. So I was like, I'd rather do that because then everything matches and it's already a set. I got all of this at Burlington, by the way. So if you guys like something you see, that is where I got it. And then, so here are the pajamas that I got her that are the footsies. So it was a two-pack. It came together. And these are like the same type of soft material that that other one was. Like, this is so soft and cozy. I feel like she's just going to be nice and warm. So these are just like cute little animals on here. And then same thing with this one. So we have the white and the pink. And it's the full zip, so changing her, you know, if she wakes up in the middle of the night is not going to be super difficult. So these are really good to have. And on the footsies are like the little treads, so when she's, you know, walking around or whatever, she's not going to slip, so that's good. I did try to find her slippers in Burlington. Like, the only slippers they had was like older girl slippers, like maybe like, I don't know, like 8, 9, and 10-year-old slippers, but the only like baby slippers they had then went to infant. There was no like in between. So I do want to find her some slippers, but I don't know where. So keep looking, probably Amazon. Okay. So these are like little sweater tights. Like, that's the type of material it is. It's like a sweatery material. I thought this was so cute, especially like going into Thanksgiving and Christmas, especially with this burgundy. I just feel like these will look really good, especially if you want to do like a Christmas picture or just anything. I feel like this little girl has not had hardly anything. I mean, she didn't come with any toys, like nothing. And I just want to make her feel clean and make her feel happy and give her new clothes. And I just can't wait to see her like just transition from when she came in. She was just like so nervous and scared. Like, they literally, if you put her somewhere, like if you sat her on the couch or if you, you know, sat her on the floor, like she wouldn't move. She just like stayed stoic. I mean, it almost seemed like she didn't even want to blink. It was just no movement. And since then, like I said, it's only been 2 days, but she's actually starting to kind of walk. And she never spoke, but now she's starting to like make noises. She's not saying words, but it's like mama, dada, blah, blah, blah. You know, it's not anything crazy, but she's at least making noises. And I just think that that is so awesome. So yeah, back to the tights. Sorry, I just want to make her feel warm and cozy and give her new things because her clothes looked like they have been hand-me-downs for many, many years. So I hope she just feels good when we give her all this stuff. All right, and then we got her some really cute washcloths. I did like the pink, gray, and white. You guys are going to see a theme. I'm so excited to have a little girl here. Like, everything is pink and flowers, so forgive me. I'm just excited. So yes, and these are like super soft. Like, the quality of these is really nice. This is Little Treasure brand. In case anybody is looking for washcloths, these are so soft. And I just feel like, you know, that'll be good for her skin. It won't be rough or anything. So got her these. And then I just got her some hangers for her bedroom. And these are like the felt hangers, so the clothes won't slip off. And these are the little minis, so it'll fit her small clothes. So we can actually go ahead and wash all of this and then start hanging stuff up in her room. And then we got her a sippy. So I got her two different styles because I don't know which one she's going to like more. But I got her the little, I guess, is this nubby? I don't know. It's nubby or newbie. But anyways, so we got this, which is for bath toys. And I did get her bath toys, but we already put them in use last night. So they were just like the little foam, like animals, like under the sea animals. So this just clips in the bathtub. So that way we can go ahead and store all of her toys. So that'll be good. And then we got these bowls. So there's two in here. And then they actually have like the little suction cups on the bottom, so you can suction it to the table, which is going to be good. So that way, like, I can just teach her to kind of start feeding herself. We don't have to worry about any spills. And it also comes with lids, so these will be good if I'm packing her stuff to go. So I really like these. I hope they work. I'll have to let you guys know. Obviously, wipes. Got a 3-pack. Cody's mom actually got us these, some diapers and some books, and like a little medical kit for just like a thermometer and like a medicine applicator and stuff like that. So wipes. Here's the medicine little pack, and it's cute. It comes like in a little zip pouch, so we can just take this easily with us and not have to carry like individual things, which are going to get lost. I like that it comes in this bag. And I think she said she got this from CVS. So if you guys are looking for something like this, this is really cute. And it's pink, so I like that too. Okay. And then she also got her some Aveeno baby wash, which is the wash and shampoo. I haven't used this yet. The one that I am using right now is just like the Johnson shampoo. So I will have to let you guys know how this is, but I'm sure it's pretty good. Here's a book that she got her, Hello Baby. She thought she'd like it because of the mirror. So she hasn't really seen these quite yet. So hopefully she likes them, but it's just like the little cardboard style book. So she can't like rip the pages and stuff. So that's good. And then she got her this one, My Heart Fills with Happiness. Just kind of give you guys a brief little. So I haven't read any of these, so I can't really like say if they're good books or not, but I'll go ahead and read through them and see what we think. Learn Your Animals. This one's good because she's at that age where she needs to start recognizing things. And then we got to teach her, you know, what things are and how to say them. So I think this book is going to be really good. Like I said, right now, she's not talking, and I think a lot of it is nerves, but, you know, we don't really know her situation and where she came from. She might not have really been prompted to talk or felt comfortable to, so it's going to be an adjustment for her, and we're going to try our best to help her open up. And then this one is Baby Hippo, It's Time for Bed, and that's cute. The first night she slept through the night for us and just fell asleep so easily. Last night, I was here by myself. Cody's a fireman, so he works 24-hour shifts. So when I was here, I was just doing like the nightly routine by myself. And last night was a bit more difficult. We didn't get to bed until I think like maybe 10 or 10:30. She was just scared last night. She was very nervous. So I did end up having to kind of let her cry it out for a few minutes, and she actually only cried for about 2 minutes and then just passed out. She was exhausted, but hopefully bedtime and everything just becomes a very nice routine and we get her some normality in her life. This one is The Wheels on the Bus. Pretty common story. I think we kind of all know about this, but, it's cute. I like the images as far as like how bright all of these are. So I think maybe it'll be captivating for her and she'll want to pay attention. So that's all for the books. And then these are the diapers. Nothing special, but diapers. Okay, socks. I think she came with like 3 pairs of socks, one of which was mismatched. Like it wasn't actually a pair, but so we got her a bunch of pairs. How many comes in this? Does it say? Oh, 20 pairs. Holy crap. 20 pairs of socks. So these are all like really cute little colors, the pinks and the blues and the grays. So this will be good to match with her clothes since a lot of it is that same type of colors. So got her socks. When she came to us, she had a bottle. I don't know what was in the bottle. It was red, so maybe it was like a Kool-Aid thing, but it looked like it had kind of been in there for a really long time. It was just like a weird consistency and it had kind of like stained the bottle and stuff. So she wasn't drinking it. She just kind of had it with her. So I did get her some bottles, but I really think we're going to just try to transition to the sippies. But she just might be used to this, so I wanted to get it in case. So I got her like the little princesses and figured we'll just get her some really cute little girly stuff. These are the towels that I got her, and they're like the hooded ones, so it's gonna be good. Especially last night, I realized like trying to use our big towels and then trying to like dry her hair, she did not like that. She kept trying to bat my hand away from drying her hair. So hopefully if I can just put the hood on her while I'm drying her off, then hopefully it'll help dry her hair quicker. But I really like the print on these and the quality. Even though it's like towel material, it's a very soft linen. So I just feel like it'll be good and sensitive on her skin. These are so cute. Okay, look at these bows. I feel like these would be Jessica Simpson, but maybe they're not. I guess they're not, but they totally look like a Jessica Simpson would have made these, but it just goes so well with like the rest of the outfits I got her, and they're just sweet little bows, and her hair is like so jet black. It's so pretty, so these colors are gonna just pop on her, so. And these are only $2.99. I could not believe that. These three big bows are $3. That's pretty good. So this is like one of my favorite outfits. I think this is so cute. It's like a little sweatsuit, but it's got like the scrunchy bottom. And then obviously like I love the way it looks. You don't see many colored clothes like this, especially like in the babies section. So I like that it was a different color. It comes with a little headband, and obviously like it's a whole sweatsuit, so you don't have to keep trying to piece stuff together. I like that it comes all together. So this is really cute, and I'm excited to see. Oh, this is Jessica Simpson, of course. Okay. Oh, this one's cute too. Okay. This says Little Honey. And then it comes with like these little black tights. Is this not adorable? And it comes with the little bow. I think that's so sweet. And the inside is just nice and soft for her. So this is gonna definitely keep her warm. But I thought that was adorable. Now this is like an oversized hoodie, so it's gonna come down lower on her, which is good, because when you're only wearing tights, like you just wanna make sure that she's covered as much as possible. So I thought this was really cute. And then we got her two different types of sweatsuits. So I got this one here, which is a pink champion one. It's just like the little scrunch legs down at the bottom. This is good. Again, like she's going to be going to my sister's a lot when I'm at work. Cody works every third day. So if it happens to fall on a day that we're both at work, she's going to go to my sister's and hang out with my niece and nephew. And they play hard over there. So these sweatsuits are going to be great for her. So she can go outside if they're doing that. She can play in the playroom and be comfortable. It's just all about comfort. So definitely good. And then this one is adorable. Cody's mom picked this one out. It's a Reebok one, but I love like the splatter paint effect on this. And it's a soft pink. And then these are the bottoms there. So, and these are all really soft on the inside, so she's gonna stay nice and warm. And I don't know why, but they actually have pockets. So that's good. It's definitely cute. And then these are another pair of jammies. These are the footsie ones. I will say that these don't feel very thick, which is good, because I knew that like sometimes, okay, so like this week we're having 70 degree weather, but last week it was like in the 40s. So this would be good for a night like tonight when it's gonna be like maybe in the 60s. Because it is, you know, long sleeve and it is the footsies, but as you can see the light shining through, it's a very thin, breathable material. So this will be a good way to keep her warm, but not burning her up. So this will be good. And then the last outfit I have here is this little jean and vest outfit. Look at the jewels. Like, it's just so sparkly. I love it. And then this is a little hood. It's like silky pink on the inside, sparkly on the outside, and then it has all of the fur. So I think she's really gonna like all this stuff, and she's gonna look adorable in it. So that is everything. So I just wanted to kind of come on here and show it to you guys before I started separating everything, doing laundry. I figured it would be good to show you now. But stay tuned. We are going to have a lot of adventures with this little one. We don't know how long she'll be here. It could be a little while. It could be a long time. So just stay tuned. See you guys later.